almost thrown away by Lewis. Got it through Harms' hands. Was hoping for Hibbard, but intervening impressively was Attlee. Rovat set the challenge. Frost will come hard, but he's ducked through both of the challenges and takes it wide. Simpkin fires away a goal. Looks good. Looks very good. Precious goals for North in this second quarter.
Now, they had control here. This is this interesting inside-out handball that we see. Sometimes not at the target. Sometimes they're paid against. Last night, there was one over the head paid. Other times, they're let go. This is a good inside move, though. And then a layoff. And the finishing was sensational. And it just proves that you can kick goals into the wind. You're better off running them. But even from 25, 30 metres, maybe even 40 metres out, that ball travelled quite well with the protection of the grandstand.